Today, I have put something very special together for you. I am going to show you what real planets, galaxies, stars, and gas nebulas look like without the help of NASA or any other space agency or CGI or whatever. We have a $5,000 Meade telescope with a x2 Barlow, so looking at the stars and planets as they really appear in crystal clarity is something I wish for everyone. Unfortunately, you will have to drop about $5,000 to $10,000 in order to get these results, which you are about to see. You will not get the same results using cheaper telescopes or Nikon cameras. I don't care how good you think your Nikon 5000 super zoom camera is. Do not insult our intelligence telling us that this is what planets look like. Because when I look through my telescope, this is not what I see. I am part of an astrophotography group, and we're going to show you the images that we have. Now, Michael Hutchinson, who is a dear friend of mine that I have known for many years, and Matt Smith have been doing astrophotography for a long time. I think I finally have enough images saved up over the years to show you something amazing and to once and for all put to rest this nonsense of space being fake and planets just being stars, blobs of frequency or whatever people are saying these days. I will show you a few other people's work who are also in our astrophotography group. And my hat goes off to these gentlemen who are much more knowledgeable and better equipped than I am in the field of astrophotography. So sit back and enjoy the amazing creation of God.